That was smart on their part, Toronto, because then they could have fouled, and even if L.A. makes it, they could have tied the ballgame. But now they're in deep doo-doo.